subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Because I like to perform. That's just all I do.
And just in case our next contestant doesn't hit the big time, Kelly Clarkson has a backup plan.
This is unique. I like this. Is that a skirt?
This used to be her pants.
This used to be my pants.
This thing is...
I feel like it's like popping.
That's cute.
I know.
That's
I'm going to be a fashion designer if this doesn't work out.
Call it a hunch, but we don't think Kelly is going to need that plan.
Hello, Kelly.
Hello.
How old are you?
I'm a big fan of you, by the way.
Thank you very much.
I'm 20. I just turned 20 this April.
Oh, happy birthday.
Cool beans.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm singing Express Yourself by Madonna.
Great.
Alrighty. You don't need diamond rings or 18 karat gold. Fancy cars that go very fast, you know they never last. No, no. What you need is a big strong hand to lift you to your higher ground. Oh.
Good job.
Cool beans.
Randy.
I love that song. I worked on that song with Madonna. You did a very good job. Oh, come on. See, they love this, right? I can't help it if I'm so famous, man.
I know you are.
I love me.
That's cool. You should be a star.
You really think I could
do it? I think you should try out. Look, I'll take your place.
Yes, yes, come sit down.
You sit down, you sit down.
You're
okay,
good.
I'm looking forward to this one.
I'm ready.
All right.
Can I be Randy?
Now I need some stage presence too, man. Let's do it.
I'll be Randy, you can be me.
Can I start here?
Are you going to do modern dance while you're doing it? Or?
Yes. Modern dance? Hey, she's good.
Randy's now standing at the audition position.
I believe I can fly.
R. Kelly, yeah.
That was it.
Okay.
What do you guys think? Okay, what do you guys think?
So what do you think? Hollywood
men? Not in a trillion billion years will this man ever make it to Hollywood.
All right, all right. That's okay, though. That's okay. Okay, how about you, Paula?
Oh, look at her. Look at her.
Paula? Paula?
Huh? What?
Paula, it's Randy.
Paula, come on. It's me. You know me, man. Paula, don't do this to me, man.
I'm sitting on the fence on this.
I'm trying to get my dreams off, dog.
I'm on the fence.
Afraid it's your decision, yes or no, for Randy to go to Hollywood.
I know I'm great.
It's the personality, man. You're gonna go.
I guess you're going to Hollywood, man.
Yeah, you're going.
I'm gonna go through the door. Those judges, man, they blow!
How did it go?
Oh, man.
Was it great? What'd they say to you?
Dude, they said I'm huge.
They said you're huge?
Kelly's wondering what is the
Penny, it's always me.
I went to Hollywood.
Randy goes to Hollywood.
How was it?
It was great, man.
Meanwhile, Kelly is waiting to hear the judge's decision.
Randy, yes or no to Hollywood?
Yes.
Paula.
I definitely think you should come to Hollywood.
Score! Come on, man, pull through.
Yes to Hollywood on one condition, that you tell Ryan out there that he needs to redo his highlights.
Okay,
but you're through to Hollywood.
Score!
All right, welcome to Hollywood.
You have to fix your highlights.
What did I do? You're going to Hollywood. Tell us my highlights.
I'm going to Hollywood. I'm going to be there.
Maybe number 99, Ruben Studdard, can give them the 100% they're looking for.
What's up, dog?
What's up, man?
What's up, man? You all right?
I'm straight. How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
So what are you going to sing, man?
Ribbon in the Sky.
All right, go for it.
Oh, so long, for this night I prayed that a star would guide you my way. There's a ribbon in the sky for our love. If allowed, may I touch your hand? And if please.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, all right. Paula, what do you say?
Ruben, you have a very nice voice.
Thank you.
Very good voice.
Mm-hmm.
Randy, what
I think very good voice as well.
Yes or no to American Idol?
I would say yes.
Thank the Lord. Oh, my God.
Yes. Paula?
Then you're going to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood, dog!
Birmingham, Alabama, represent Birmingham. I just like to say hello to my mama. I love you, mama. Thank you for being so supportive to me my whole life. This is my brother, and to my dad, I love you too. Birmingham, we're on our way back home, and I'm going to Hollywood.
Even 19-year-old Fantasia Marino can predict how the judges will react.
I predict that Randy's going to like what he hears. Paula, I think she's going to like, but I think I'm going to have a little trouble out of Simon, but I'm ready for Simon. I'm ready for Simon.
Fantasia.
Yes.
How are you?
Fine.
I love your name.
Thank you.
How old are you?
19.
19?
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited to be here?
I'm very excited.
Yeah?
I'm very, very excited.
Why are you excited?
Because I've been singing for a long time now, and like I said, I'm not going to stop if this doesn't work, but I'm determined, so this is going to work, and the right timing.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
What do you sing?
Killing Me Softly by Lauryn Hill.
Excellent. Go ahead.
I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Thank you, Fantasia.
This girl can sing.
Gotta watch your pitch, though. Gotta watch your pitch a little bit. But you are definitely a strong, wonderful singer.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Son.
Well, she's got a great voice. It's just, I'm always trying to imagine people at this stage where you go throughout the competition because you have such a distinct voice. And what at one moment is deemed an advantage will then possibly become a disadvantage because you are what you are.
Simon, do you guys want to hear another song or what do you think?
Yeah, I would be interested, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
With different colors to your voice?
I could do Tina Turner Rolling.
Okay.
Well, I left a good job in the city.
There you go.
Working for the man every night and day.
Excellent.
But I never lost one minute of sleep. Worry about the way things might have been. Okay. Big wheel keep on turning. Brown berry keep on burning. And we're rolling.
Thank you. Now that's what
fine.
I was talking about.
Yeah,
that's
still
what
there.
I was talking about.
Yeah, she's great.
Yes or no?
I definitely say this competition would be far less interesting without her.
I totally agree. Excellent.
I actually think you're one of the best we've ever had.
Woo!
That's what I think.
Guess
I really
what?
Do.
Guess what that means?
Yes, right.
Going to Hollywood.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Congratulations.
The day ends on a high note for Fantasia.
We're going to Hollywood!
Yeah.
Life on the farm's pretty simple. Whenever my dad needs help in the mornings, I'll get up real early and help him go feed the cows. I love animals. I grew up on a farm, so I got to be around them all the time. I have two dogs and a cat.
So I help my mommy win American Idol. That would make me the happiest kitty in the world.
I've never gotten to experience a lot of things that a lot of other people have. I've never got to travel far at all. Never flown at all. I want to go to Hollywood really bad.
Hi, Carrie.
Hello.
Hello.
Come on in. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Why?
He's scary.
He's scary?
Yes.
I know. You know.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. He is, though.
What are you going to sing?
I Can't Make You Love Me.
All right.
Turn down the lights. Turn down the bed. Turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me. Tell me no lies. Just hold me close. Don't patronize. Don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, these final hours, I will lay down my heart.
Okay, that was very good.
Yeah.
Very good, Carrie.
Great voice.
Very good.
Huh?
Thank you.
Yeah, great.
Who's your favorite singer? Who do you love?
Actually, Martina McBride.
Yeah, I could hear a little bit of that. Yeah, very good.
Tell me about your chicken thing you do.
Oh my gosh!
Come on, talk for us.
No secrets on this show, Carrie.
I have the ability to cluck like a chicken.
Okay, make it work. Come on, make it work.
Oh no, I can't smile. I can't do it.
God, that was good.
I could have just clucked my way into American Idol, couldn't I?
Okay. I'm surprised that we haven't found a good country singer in this competition yet. I think you're very good.
Thank you.
I think you should stay good at what you're doing as well. Randy?
I think you're excellent, too. I would work a little bit more on the emotion and the stage presence, just a little bit, because you got it vocally. I mean, you could do your thing. You worked it out.
Yes or no?
Definitely.
Paula?
Yes.
Carrie, you're through to the next round.
Welcome to Hollywood, girl.
Thank you so much.
Bye, sweetheart.
But can the color of your hair really make you or break you?
My name is Taylor Hicks. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. My entire life, I've been a performer. Everything, you know, about music, about entertaining people, you know? So that's the reason why I'm here. I started going gray when I was about 15 or 14. I had kids pluck hairs out of my head when, you know, in class and stuff. And it's been a good thing. I mean, it's real. It's not fake. I'm not trying to be somebody different. I'm not having somebody trying to make me look any different. So I'm just who I am.
Why are you here?
I want my voice heard.
Why?
Because I feel like I got one.
Yeah? What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing some Sam Cooke. Change is going to come.
Great.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running in ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Thank you. Paula.
I did not expect that. I gotta be honest with you. Didn't expect it. You definitely can sing. Can you give us 20 seconds of something else?
Dude, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
Do you know way down upon the Swanee? I'm talking about the river, yeah, you know, so far. Hey, and so far away, and so far away. Do you know that's where my heart is turning? Well, say it never, 'cause you know I'm so far. I'm far from my folks back home.
Thank you. Randy.
Wow. I actually like you, man.
Thank you.
Kind of a little Ray. That's good. That's good. I actually like you. It's a very good throwback. I love that.
My problem is, and I've always said this, it is not just about the voice. And you prove that.
Got a good personality. Good, you're just like a good energy, good character, good, just good performer.
I disagree completely.
No, come on.
It's completely.
You don't think this guy could be commercial?
Nope.
Why?
Because this is a guy who should be singing backgrounds, not in the spotlight.
Disagree. Backgrounds moving like that?
Disagree.
What?
I don't think some of these folks know who Joe Cocker is.
Sum it up. Obviously, you're going to say yes.
No.
No, he's going to say no.
Because you know why? They will not put you in the final group to be judged by the public.
Oh, that's not true. That's not true.
Give me a chance. Give me a chance.
No, you won't.
Give me a chance.
No, you won't.
We won't know that until we see how you do. But I say yes.
And I say yes.
Yes, you're going to Hollywood.
Sweet.
Bring all the Cocker, all the Ray Charles. Come on, man.
You're welcome.
Make it do what it do.
All right,
man. Yeah, woo!
You're going to Hollywood.
One 16-year-old girl hopes her dreams are just beginning.
My name is Jordan Sparks. I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Glendale, Arizona. My mom tells me I've been singing ever since I could talk. Like, when I was in my crib, I would just hum myself to sleep, and so I just have been singing ever since. I've been waiting for my chance to audition because I finally got old enough, so I'm just like, okay, here I come. Here's my chance.
Hello, Jordan.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
What's going on?
Very nice smile about you.
Thank you.
Are you ready for this? Or
yes, I'm ready.
You're only 16.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Okay, and what are you going to sing?
Because You Love Me by Celine Dion.
I love that song.
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Go for it.
You were always there for me, the tender wind that carried me, a light in the dark, shining your love into my life. You've been my inspiration, through the lies you were the truth. My world is a better place because strength. You were my eyes when I couldn't see.
You
saw the best there was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith because you believe.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
I loved you. Love your voice.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. I was blown away at 16. Wow. Great.
Who's your dad?
My dad is Felipe Sparks. He played in the NFL for 9 years.
Oh, yeah.
He has no idea.
Oh, yeah. What position?
He was corner. He played opposite Jason Sehorn on the
Giants.
That's
right.
On the Giants, yeah.
He is so 100% lying right now. He knows nothing.
He doesn't even know.
No, I'm a big admirer if you thought that.
He knows a lot about cricket.
Oh.
Jordan, I'll tell you what I think. sometimes I like to put one sugar in my coffee. To make it slightly sweeter. That was the equivalent of putting 11 spoonfuls in. It was all a bit too cutesy, a bit over the top. You know, that weird smile thing you were doing throughout.
Sorry.
Weird?
That wasn't a weird smile. She was smiling because she was singing.
No, a little bit.
All I'm saying, weird.
All I'm saying is it was a little bit too sugary for my taste.
Huh?
Okay. I like you. I was just trying to give you some constructive advice, which is it was all a little.
I kind of got what you were saying.
Okay. Okay, let me count.
It was a compliment.
Okay.
It was a compliment. Let me count. You are natural. This is
Thank
what
you.
It's about. This is great. Jordan, everything was perfect.
I think you're gonna go.
It wasn't perfect.
I think you're gonna do.
It wasn't.
I make a prediction. I think you're gonna do really well.
You're gonna
Thank
do
so
well,
much.
But it wasn't perfect. You ran to yes or no.
For me, it was perfect. You were the bomb.
Okay,
love you.
It's a no from Paula, but it's a yes from me.
Learn some younger songs, though. Learn some younger songs. You're 16.
Welcome
to Hollywood. Yes.
God, you're obnoxious.
Jordan's voice stood out by a mile, as did the talent of just seven. Thanks to Chris, we met this guy.
My name is David Cook. I'm 24 from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'm a bartender and musician. I watched Chris Daughtry's audition last night to kind of try to figure out some sort of a competitive edge, maybe. Just, you know, watch how people that have made it through have done it. I feel like my voice is strong enough to carry me through. It's just a matter of whether or not I'm what they're looking for.
David Cook?
Yeah, that's me.
Are you the next American Idol?
I think so.
Why?
I really do. I think I'm the next American Idol because I bring something a little different to the table. I'm versatile vocally, and I feel like I'm a pretty personable guy.
And what would your friends say about you entering American Idol?
They obviously want the best for me, you know, but...
No friends ever do.
Oh, stop
oh,
it.
Oh, Simon, come on.
They don't. Doesn't
He's
exist.
Got weird
stop
friends,
that. David, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi.
Off you go.
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough. Gina dreams of running away. She cries in the night time and whispers, baby, it's okay. Someday.
Thank you very much, dear. Very good.
Thank you.
Simon.
Other than being a little bit worthy, it was good.
Thank you very much.
Worthy?
You know what I mean.
I'll take it.
That's right, you'll take it. Randy.
I think it was really good too, Duga. I think you got a nice voice, man, but work on some persona, perform, watch the mirror, look in the mirror.
For sure.
Move.
However, David, don't do any of that.
Some like emotion, something like, you know what, you
don't
know.
Don't do
like,
that.
But yeah, I liked it.
Thank you very much.
All right, so that's a yes.
Yes for me, yeah.
Yes for me?
Three yeses.
What the hustle, dog? See you
later. Yes. Thank you, guys.
Oh, nice. What was that noise?
That was a fright fest.
See you guys in California.
Are you the best singer out there?
You know, there's probably people that are better than me. But
Chris, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Song for You.
Great. Love that song.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs. I've made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now, and I'm singing the song to you.
Thank you.
Okay, so what do you think, Simon?
I think part of the problem, Chris, is you, because you don't have a huge amount of personality.
Okay.
And your modesty is actually putting me off a little bit.
He's got a good voice. It's just that I don't feel the star from it.
It takes a lot of guts to sing that song. You have to be a singer to sing that song. I do think you need to work on, you know, when you walk on that stage, feeling like a star. All right, Randy.
Yes.
Simon.
I'm going to give you another shot, yes.
Well, okay. Then you know
Cara,
what?
Yes or no?
You're going to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood, dog. You made it.
Stage of the auditions, these musicians must rely solely on their vocals.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Mm-hmm. Ain't no sun when she goes away. Mm-hmm. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too low. Anytime she goes away.
100%. Mm-hmm.
Lee? For the next round.
Welcome to Hollywood League!
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, three things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
From a place afar from Milwaukee, he's the pride of Garner, North Carolina. Meet Scotty McCreary.
Growing up in Garner has been a great experience. You know, a lot of the high school kids, they say, oh, I can't wait to go to college and get out of here. But I tell them, look, this is a great town I grew up in. A lot of people would describe me as an All-American kid, you know, playing baseball my whole life.
Attaboy!
Scotty's a great kid. He's a role model on the team. He's been one of our better pitchers, you know, coming up through the ranks.
If Scotty were to make it through, I think Garner would erupt.
It'd be too cool to get that golden ticket and to bring it back home to Garner.
What's your name?
Scott McCreary. Scotty.
Oh, Scott.
How are you? How old are you, Scott?
16 years old. I'm doing good.
You're 16? You have a deep voice.
I get that a lot. Thank you.
I get that a lot. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
I've been singing country music my whole life. I love to do it. Hope you all like country music.
I hope you can sing.
I started singing at one. The doctor told me I hummed a few lines of Bye Baby Bunting. It's a little nursery rhyme my mom sang to me when I was in the cradle.
Like, how's it going?
Bye Baby Bunting. I guess, that's all I did, I think, but.
Jennifer's got babies, so that's why I was like just giving her some stuff.
All right, well, what are you going to sing today?
Your Man by Josh Turner.
Okay.
Baby, lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. And baby, we ain't got no place to go. And I hope you understand. Well, I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. And I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Wow.
You make me smile.
Yeah, I like you, man. I like
you. You make me smile.
God, can you sing something else that's
higher?
Yeah, look,
yeah,
you know,
so well, that
spans the test of time.
Okay, I can sing some Travis Tritt for you.
Oh, yeah.
I think you'll produce some songs with Travis.
I'll produce an album with Travis. What are you going to sing?
Put some drive in your country.
All right, do it.
Well, I was raised on country classics like Roy Acuff and George Jones. And Lord, I'd love to hear them sing all them old-time country songs. Well, I really got excited about the time I turned 15. Well, that's the first time I heard a Waylon and old Bo Cephas sing. They put some drive in their country. That'll really turn me on.
Well, hellfire, save matches, f*** a duck and see what hatches.
What are we doing in the show, man?
It ain't nothing I ain't heard of high school, brother. It ain't nothing I ain't heard of high school.
You sing. That's beautiful.
Thank you very much.
I agree.
Thank you.
I can see the artist there.
Yeah. All right, so Steven, you say yes?
I say yes.
Jennifer? I say yes.
Thank you.
Dude,
love you. Love that you're a throwback country guy singing low like that.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
The Randy Travis, all that. Dude, I love it, dude. I love it. Very well done. Mm. Welcome to Hollywood. Yeah.
Yeah. Shake those hands.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Thank you.
Dude, and at 16, I'm so impressed.
16.
There's promise for America yet.
I'm Philip Phillips. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Leesburg, Georgia. And yes, that is my real name. I work at my father's pawn shop. It's really exciting, and sometimes it's scary, but you never know what'll come through the door. My dad is really proud of me for doing what I do in music, and he supports me 110%.
To see him succeed, you can't even put words on it, because it makes especially a parent feel so proud. I mean, you swell up as a man, you just swell up and you're so proud that, you know, it just makes you want to just bust. American Idol will change his life because this is what he loves.
Yeah, I know this is my chance and my opportunity to show the world what I have, and I can't let it slip out of my hands.
I think you're ready.
Born naked and ready, just put clothes on me. So.
And in this moment, I'm glad you did.
Come on, Philip.
Philip.
Last one of the day.
Representing.
I got a funny feeling about this.
Hey. How are you?
Doing good. How about y'all?
So you're here with your family, or you came up by yourself?
I'm here with my parents. They're excited about it. My mom's so excited. She's been waiting to meet Ryan Seacrest, and she's been.
Oh no, really?
And I've got to tell you, I've watched it every year since you've been on, and you are more handsome every year. Not as handsome as my husband, but you are close.
Thank you, sweet.
Thank you.
All right. Well, what are you gonna sing?
My version of Superstition by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, let's
hear it. This is the final one of the day, man. You're the last one in. It's Savannah.
Show what I can do.
Last one, dude. Tie it up with a pretty bow.
Very superstitious, I don't know, yeah. Writings on the wall, oh yeah. Very superstitious, oh. All them ladders about to fall, no, 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 no. A 13-month-old baby, yeah. Broke the looking glass, oh. 7 years of bad luck, all them good things in your past. But when you believe in things that you don't understand, and then you suffer, superstition ain't the way.
Wow.
Over the top.
It's like you have electricity going through
guitar,
your body,
man.
Or something.
Dude,
I do.
It's like grab the guitar, man. Let's hear this. Come on. Yeah, man.
Play all night.
A little guitar.
It's close to midnight. Something evil lurking in the dark.
Oh, I like when you get those feet going.
Right, right.
Like
the moonlight. See a sight that almost stops your heart. Stop screaming. But terror takes the sound before you make it.
Right.
You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're out of time, cause this is Thriller, Thriller Night. No one is gonna save you from the beast with 40 eyes. Thriller, Thriller Night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer. Thriller, yeah, chiller, Thriller Night.
Familiar face is arriving to audition, 22-year-old Candice Glover.
How you been since we saw you in Las Vegas?
I have been wonderful. Working really hard, so yeah. I can come back and impress you guys.
Well, and I think you're going to.
I think so, too. Getting cut last year in Vegas, it hurt. I cried about it a little bit.
Candice, I'm sorry, baby.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You don't want to hear, oh, come back next year. At that moment, you don't want to hear it because you want it now. I think I grew a lot between last year and this year. Because last year, I didn't really know who I wanted to be as an artist. I was just kind of going with the flow, what I felt like everyone wanted me to be. But this year, I'm coming back completely being Candice, and I want everyone to see, you know, what I do, not what I think everyone else wants.
Hey, so what is your name again?
Candice Glover.
Who do people say you sound like?
Most recently, Joshua Ledet.
Whoa, church girl. You a church girl?
Yep.
Joshua was here last season. He finished third.
Mm-hmm.
Great church boy from the proud state of Louisiana.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see what you got, man.
Don't you be wasting all your money on syrup and honey, because I'm sweet enough.
Hello.
And don't you be using every minute making a living, because we've got our love. Yes.
Yo, best audition I heard so far this season.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Absolutely.
What is going on?
Oh, my goodness.
Where have you been?
Right?
Right.
Wow.
Can we listen to you the rest of the day,
right,
please?
Exactly. I mean, man, you sound amazing.
I'm obsessed with you.
I'm obsessed with you.
Thank you. I want to skin you and wear you. Like,
Oh, hey.
I love you. You are what people in America watch American Idol to hear, to see. Like, I'm not even worthy to critique you. Like, you have it. I'm obsessed with you.
Thank you, Nikki.
I really don't have any words for this, except this was the absolute best singing we have heard thus far. And if you don't go to Hollywood, then...
No, if you don't go to the last round of this competition, then something
right.
is wrong.
Yes.
Something's really
I'm just
wrong.
Taking it one step at a time. I wish you already had something out that I could listen to. Seriously. I love it. I felt you. I felt you.
Thank
well,
you
let me
so
just
much.
Throw in that you're exactly what this show's about. This is the greatest singing talent show that there ever has been, ever was. And that right there is what it's all about. One, two, three. Yes!
Thank
please,
you so
yes!
Much. Oh my goodness.
Welcome to Hollywood,
thank
baby.
You. Yes, thank
you. Candice.
Make me that mixtape. I need my mixtape.
Exactly, exactly. Wow.
I don't even believe that really just happened.
That was crazy right there.
They gave me a standing ovation.
That wow. Damn!
Oh, and they said that I was the best they heard all season. This means the world to me. Oh my gosh, I'm one step closer to being the next American Idol. I cannot believe this. Oh my goodness. I'm Candice Glover, and I'll see you in Hollywood.
That you will never see, and soon you will discover you'll never find a way.
Woo!
I loved it.
That's a yes.
Woo! Yes for me.
Yes for me, Kevin.
Yes!
One more time, yes. One more time.
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
It's going to be awesome.
You got it, man.
That was fun.
I'm going to do In Your Eyes by Peter Gabriel.
Okay.
Nice.
Love. Well, I get so lost.
That was nice, baby.
You know, my favorite part of that was watching Yanni watch you.
Oh,
she's the best.
That's nice to see. Your genre is extremely competitive this year.
Trouble will rise and tears will be shed. Wherever we go, whatever comes
next. Hi.
Hi.
What's up?
How are you?
Good.
Good. So how'd we do? Come on
we
through.
We got 50%.
Oh, he made it, so. Made it.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yay.
So she was awesome, though, and she took it really well, and they all loved her, you know. So
she wins, I win. So good.
Look
yeah,
at that. That's what love is.
I'm feeling kind of lost for words. It's pretty pretty unbelievable. I'm excited. It's a pretty crazy experience, so I'm pumped. Let's do it.
Woo! California, here we come.
Love you.
I live on a 400-acre farm, and we've got about 300 to 3,500 heads of cows.
24-year-old Trent Harmon.
At home, it's me, my mom and dad, and my younger sister, and we have a restaurant that is right on the farm.
That's the thing I hear all the time, restaurants that are farm to table.
That's right.
But this is a literally a
farm to the table, right?
It's like yard to the table. I mean, it's
what do people love to eat there?
Steak. I mean, we have people that come. In order for me to achieve anything of merit in music, you gotta leave the farm. You can sing to cows all you want. I've been doing it for a long time. They don't clap. They don't care. They don't buy albums.
How you doing, man?
How are y'all guys?
We're doing real good. What's your name?
My name is Trent Harmon. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Northeast Mississippi.
And what are you doing in Northeast Mississippi, Trent?
Well, I live on a farm, Mr. Keith, and we have a restaurant on our farm.
What's the name of the restaurant?
The Longhorn. We've been there about 30 years. I mean, we work hard, you know?
Wow.
It's country, but we work
hard,
you know?
That sounds nice.
That's good. What you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing some Alan Stone.
Okay.
Some Unaware.
Okay.
Every day, the deficit grows.
That is awesome.
Come on.
You spend more than you own.
What the hell?
Yeah, country.
Papa says, he's an R&B singer.
The free.
What the? I can't even.
As he broke his back, trying to make
sense. I'm freaking out right now.
Yeah. You say that you care.
I can't.
Cause I was unaware.
Oh,
push hearts head.
Ah, country music, I miss
it. What is their face afterwards? You should be like, oh my God. The whole time I was freaking out. I can't.
So was not expecting that from
Was me. It okay, man?
It was. Was it okay?
I mean, I'm not like fishing for a compliment. I'm not that
guy. No, you don't have to fish for a compliment. I'm going to give it to you. That was really surprising.
Okay.
Because I don't know, you came in with the restaurant and the farms and, you know, the vegetables and everything. And then it was like
the
R&B singer. I don't know, but I was so blown away. I'm so blown away. I love the way you sing.
Well, thank you.
You have a lot of soul and a lot of dynamics, and it was just very your own, and it was like, I don't know.
Thank
you.
Loved
it.
Bar none, my favorite audition since we've started. You know, you're just a natural talent, and the competition needs you as much as you need this competition.
Absolutely.
I appreciate it.
I guess what we're saying is,
come and get your ticket.
Come on over here.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Right.
Good to meet you, man.
Good to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you.
You're beautiful.
Good
to meet
you.
You're
so beautiful. Much.
Thanks, man.
One day I'm gonna be the one to make you understand. Oh, yeah.
I'm kidding. I gotta go too.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What did you do?
I just like that guy.
He can sing.
Okay, we can all exhale now.
Y'all weren't expecting that.
We have a competition.
We have a competition.
That's insane.
Mom and Dad, I'm gonna send you a picture of this, and you're gonna see it hopefully later on TV.
Crazy to think that my life could change so much just because of one audition.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? And so we've been told, and some choose to believe it, but I know the wrong way to see.
Storyteller voice. Storytelling is the best thing in the world. I have a career based on it. We need you in this show.
You definitely have your own distinctive quality in your voice. I think that's pretty dope.
I'm not critiquing you. I'm just saying yes. You got me.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You've got my vote, my dear.
Me too.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, I get to come.
You're the first one of these I've given this out to.
Can I just look at you guys up close? Nice to meet you.
I just broke something. breaking the set over here.
That's why we can't have nice things, Luke Bryan.
So Maddie makes a golden connection with our judges.
My daughter's going to Hollywood.
There's a face.
Wait a
Wait a minute, what? Oh, Lane, come and give us a hug.
Are you wearing your own merch?
I am.
He went from a gator catcher to an entrepreneur.
Hey, man.
Lane, do you got new teeth? You got all Hollywood on us. What is going on?
Good to see you.
Got his
He got new teeth. He got his own merch.
We had to love on Lane.
Yes.
So to this lovely lady, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Tell us who you are.
My name is Ashton Gill. I'm 20 years old, and I'm from Livingston, Louisiana. So.
Louisiana.
Very good.
How do you guys know each other?
She's my best friend's sister.
Oh, yeah.
Very good.
I'm trying to figure out why you ain't asked the girl out yet, Lane. Jeez, boy. What you waiting on?
You got a girlfriend.
I think he had a girlfriend. And
yeah,
I got a girlfriend.
Same one, right?
Oh, that's right. Okay.
That's a different one.
Lane.
Lane has got merch.
Oh, my buddy.
He's got his grill. He's girl hopping.
Oh, my God.
Welcome to American Idol. Lane, no audition for
what
you?
What I was going to say, man.
No audition for me.
Got to go through his lawyer now.
We having some fun. You know that, right?
That's fine.
So Lane got you here.
Yes.
You having fun?
A lot, yeah.
So tell us about yourself.
I go to school at Southeastern Louisiana University.
Okay.
I'm a nursing major, but I love to do music, so I'm hoping this experience will, just like Lane did, help me
get merch.
Very good.
Get merch, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing today?
Broken Halos by Chris Stapleton.
Perfect.
Very good.
Seen my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. Come to teach us, then they leave us, and they find some other soul to save. Broken halos, they used to shine.
I love how country your voice is.
Thank you.
I think your nerves are getting the best of you.
Mm-hmm.
But I think you really got something.
Hopefully I'll be able to work on that through the season.
Well, we can do these little things, but now listen, when we get busy.
Yeah, we can't coach you like that sometimes.
Yeah, this is your chance. So
you're going to have Lane as a coach.
Okay. One thing that's hard to teach is how you don't overdo your notes. Mm-hmm. You know, you find a note and you hang on it.
Yeah.
Now, you are getting a little pitchy, but your voice is pretty.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You got it.
Let's vote it up.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ashton Gill, is that your real name?
Yes.
That sounds like a gosh darn star name.
Yeah.
Okay, Ashton, pick the right songs,
mm-hmm.
and this could be good for you. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much. Oh my
it's a yes for me.
There you go.
Stay in your lane, Hardy.
You took some good advice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, all right?
Sing this home, will you?
Let's see. Born
in Nazareth, was a feeling about half past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head.
You got good.
Hey, mister, right? Can you tell me where a man might find a bed?
Come on, man. What is this?
Where'd you get this confidence?
What is this? What?
My hand knows all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load off, Free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
If you want to come back, let us know, okay? Do not play around.
Yeah, Lane, what's your problem?
Come on, come on, man. What's the problem?
Come on, take this ticket. Come on, take this ticket. You found your confidence.
You found everything we said. It's sitting right here. All we're asking you to do is just reach out and touch.
Sure is shiny.
Look at this now.
You could win this one. You really could.
Look,
I'm saying it.
Look, I'll make it closer. Let's
climb. Yo. Okay. So-
I'm Samantha Diaz. You can call me Just Sam.
All right. Just Sam, then. Growing up, what was that like?
Well, I was adopted by my grandmother, and I grew up in the projects. Life was hard, but I got through 100% of my worst days.
Okay, so what are you going to share with us, Just Sam?
I'm going to sing You Say by Lauren Daigle.
Great.
So, yeah. Okay.
All right.
I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Why? We're gonna do this. I'm sorry.
You're all right. Wanna start again?
Please.
You can.
Start again.
Thank you. Okay. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. I'm so sorry.
That's all right. Okay. It's all right. It's all right.
That's all right.
It's all right.
I'm ready. I have to.
Come here. Take your time. Come here. Come here. Come here.
I'm sorry.
No. You need this.
Listen, we feel that you're going to be amazing. Like, we can tell you're going to be amazing.
Yeah, it feels like a dream.
This is the good dream. You got this. Don't worry. You got this.
We believe in you. All right, give it to us, all right?
Okay. Is it all right if I do the train thing that I do before I sing on the trains? Because that makes me comfortable.
Yeah, whatever you need to get you there. Let's go, Sam.
Thank you. So I get on the train, I get in the car, and I'm like, excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to sing a quick song for you guys. If you like what you hear, please feel free to give whatever you can. Thank you. Our eyes up, our eyes like the day. Our eyes up, our eyes unafraid. Our eyes up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again. 'Cause all we need is hope, and for that we have each other. That we have each other, yes. We will rise, oh. We'll rise for you.
Sam, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, of course.
In your whole life, have you ever felt safe?
I feel safe when my grandma hugs me. I'm grateful, because, like, I'm sorry. I'm a crybaby, okay? It's just I'm not used to people caring without needing or, like, just pretending to care.
The reason I ask that question is because I want you to feel safe. Uncle Luke, Auntie Katie, Papa Richie, okay?
Thank you.
And I want you to... We got you, okay?
Yes.
And I want you to rely on us to coach you through this. And forget about winning.
Okay.
You've already won, okay?
Yes. I'm so grateful that you guys even listened to me.
I'm so grateful that God put you in front of us, okay?
Can I pray with you guys? Is that okay?
Please, whatever you want to do.
Come here.
Come here.
I want to do with you guys.
Come here.
So repeat after me. Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
Lord, make my life brand new right here, right now.
Lord, make my life brand new right here, right now.
With my friends.
With my friends.
And my new fam.
And my new fam. Amen.
Can we go jump in the Potomac?
We've been saved!
Baptized.
All right, now Sam, we want to say something. You ready for this, guys?
Quite frankly, I'm Amanda Holden, your favourite Britain's Got Talent judge of all time, because clearly it's not Simon. I think it would be so brilliant if you click the button below to subscribe to Talent Recap. That would be brilliant. That would be so brilliant. Even Alicia agrees.
I'm Alicia Dixon. Hit that button below to subscribe. We'll be right back.